Okay, we can't bring that in here. Elephant.
You also have an elephant? Make your elephant noises. You can make an elephant noise with an elephant say.
Here he comes. There he is. Look, he hears you. Poor guy.
Look at his ankles.
Elephants with this one. Hey, open your mouth again.
Where's it going?
Open your mouth, Ada.
That's
where
the people
are. Just open your mouth.
Here.
Look, let me see. Let me look in. Oh, I see something.
What are you, a dentist?
That's how they kind of make it. They make it a lemon.
Oh, is it going away? Hudson is the elephant.
They have big tracks. Let's go here to the track stop.
Alright.
Oh, there's the other one moving. You see him? Oh, and there's some more way out there.
Sarah Jane, what is it?
Did you hear that?
What is it?
What animal is that? What is it? Say it real loud. Elephant. It's not a giraffe.
Oh, no, it is.
Elephant. What does an elephant say? Show me it, Charlotte. What does an elephant say?
Good. Go ahead, sit over there. Get this man.
Not down my neck.
You stinker. What is he drinking? Oh yeah, look at the elephants way back there. Did y'all see those, Cooper?
Oh yeah.
Okay, Cooper, again. Stand over, or you can do it. You may not be tall enough.
Yeah. Good at right here. Shot to do all I slept with them every single day. So if you give me 1 minute, we'll get those lions in here for you. So that's Kamea.
Kamea, that's his name.
You can see he has a golden mane. His brother who's come in looks a little bit different, so we'll take a look at him too. And Kamea is a pretty big lion. He weighs about 440 pounds. Mm-hmm. He's a pretty big boy, but he's not as big as going to get Kamea. And Denari's name means shining star in Swahili, and Kamea means son of the sun god. So there's Eric going to be over there with Denari. I'm going to be here with Kamea. So we're going to have to do some basic stuff for you guys. We're going to see if they're going to lay down for us here.
Look! He's starting to roll over. Look at that.
So these guys do what's called positive reinforcement. What that means, we're going to ask them to do something we'd like them to do, and then give them something they want if they do it. So like Kamea's very favorite behaviors that he really likes to do, and I think he's going to show you guys today, is how we check Kamea's teeth. So he can't go in there and open his mouth, but let's look at how he shows us his teeth.
Go
over
and see.
Good. So if Kamea ever comes in and he has a cut on his mouth or has some blood, we can ask him to open up his mouth and we can look at his teeth. Let's see if we can do it again.
Can
you see his teeth? Come in. Whenever he is, please play first. Open. Good. So that's how we check a lion's teeth right there. He has to have a dentist visit. Now we're going to see if Kamea will show you how he takes his shots. Good. So if you guys ever have to go to the doctor and get shots, it can be kind of scary.
It looks like
what a good lion.
Good.
He's cute.
Now these guys, just like us, have very sensitive skin on the bottoms of their feet. And sometimes in the wintertime, they can get dry skin just like we do. So we have to be able to check their feet and put on creams if they have cracked feet or sore feet. Let's see if Kamea show you how we look at his feet. Pause. Good. And if I had another friend here like Aaron, she could put cream on his feet if he had some cracked or dry skin. Just like us in the wintertime, he's going to get dry skin too. Okay. Good. So Kamea knows a lot of different behaviors. Denari over there is doing what's called a station. He's standing on that rock until Aaron says to get down. So if we have to have him on a scale or be really still, we can ask him to station and hold still and take a weight. Sit down. Good. Denari's checking out what Kamei is doing because he's getting something better. They are brothers, they compete for stuff. These guys do live in a family with our pride out there, our female lions. Lions are the only cats that live in families. They stay with their friends throughout their lives. Good. This red ball on the stick is called a target pole. When I hold it up, I want Kamei to put his nose on it. Good. So he knows where I'd like his head to be and where his body
lions.
Should go.
It's lions.
So if I need to lead him around the exhibit or take him to a certain place, I can use that target stick to move him around wherever he needs to go. Let's see that action. Target. Good. That's how you move a lion around without having to be in there with it. Down. Good. So lions are the biggest predators in all of Africa, but they aren't the fastest. The fastest belong to those cheetahs next door. So we're gonna do one last behavior with these guys, show you how tall they can be and how we look at their bellies every day. Bring them to play there. I have to get every bit. It's part of the clean play club.
Stand
this one. Every scrap. Meat's his favorite. He doesn't want to miss any of it. Denari's ready.
I'm on brother, right? Wow.
Good. So, that's the end of Kamea's yummy meat snack that he's having here. And I think he did a good job. What do you guys think?
Yay!
Yay. I think he did a great job.
Okay.
Like this.
Good.
What's your muscle like this?